हेलो गाइस, अगेन वी आर बैक विद द केस नंबर 5 इन आवर यूएसएमएलएन नेक्स्ट क्लिनिकल डिस्कशन चैनल ऑन ट्रिपल सी। एंड टुडे वी आर कमिंग विद द फार्मेकोलॉजिकल ड्रग केस। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द केस सिनेरियो। दिस इज द केस सिनेरियो। लेट्स इवेल्यूट द केस एंड डिस्कस द आंसर ऑन बेसिस ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स। ओके, 27 ईयर ओल्ड white female has a 10 year history of significant premenstrual dysphoria. Her condition has significantly worsened in the past 3 years to the point that is the endangering her marriage of 5 years. Her symptoms are worse for the 10 days prior to her menstrual period and are gone by the day 2 of her period. She has tried several measures without success, including birth control pills, various herbal preparations, and counseling at Women's Health Center. What is your recommendation? Type in the comment box and discuss the answer. Before the evaluate the question, and next we discuss the answer. Let's evaluate the important points. 27-year-old white female and a 10-year premenstrual dysphoria. Okay? And her menstrual period gone and the symptom worse before 10 days and after 2 days gone to the prior. Okay guys, she has tried several measures without any success and including birth control pills also. So what you are guys thinking? Let's discuss the answer. Reduction of caffeine and refined sugar intake, alprazolam, bupropion, progesterone or fluoxetine. All the options are given is the SSRI drugs, is the alprazolam, bupropion, progesterone and fluoxetines. Okay, so answer of the scenario is the E. Why answer is the E? Let's explain with the one by one answers. Okay, SSRI is the first line treatment for premenstrual dysphoric disorders. Several randomized trial has shown that they are superior to placebo for this condition. Fluoxetine and sertraline have been studied the most. Okay, there have been no controlled trials to support anecdotal reports to benefit reduction of caffeine or refined sugar for premenstrual dysphoric disorder. Okay, study using alprazolams have shown it to be effective for premenstrual anxiety only, and here we are discuss about the premenstrual dysphoric disorder. Okay, and lastly is the progesterone has not been more effective than placebo in clinical trials, and bupropion is the less effective than agents that primarily boost serotonergic activity. So answer is the E, SSRI drugs, which is the fluoxetine. Okay, the fluoxetine and sertralines have been studied the most, and this is the class of SSRI drugs, and this is the first line treatment for premenstrual dysphoric disorder. So correlate with your antidepressants and tricyclic antidepressant drugs and SSRI and understand the case scenario. And this is the main point, the symptoms worse for 10 days prior and gone by 2 days of her period, premenstrual significant dysphoria. Okay guys, understood? If you like the video, please subscribe, share and like the video. Thank you guys, thank you so much.